New tonight, Florida A&M University is taking its own safety measures for people on campus. The university will now serve carryout meals in the main dining hall. The rec center and research labs will be closed until further notice. Spring graduation will happen remotely. No word yet on a date. Summer school registration has been rescheduled to begin March 30th. Summer camps have been canceled, but refunds will be provided. COVID-19 is